enemy bullet used to the fortune and break out his lips by the community. A slave would be killed as a sacrifice during community ceremony like dedication, war, and so on. Once a certain village was dreadful, who was supposed to be sacrificed during a particular ceremony was found to be exceptionally beautiful. The villagers found it very difficult to put their hands over, so they decided to give her a chance for survival. The villagers told her that she has to dance, while the young boys of the community would try to trap her with bamboos. But if she could hop through the bamboo traps while dancing, then she would not be killed, but would be declared a free citizen. And as the girl was not only beautiful, but also smart and intelligent, she could manage to jump over all those traps. She thus escaped fate and also got her freedom. And in the course of time, in remembrance of the incident, this dance is being played among young people during the festive occasions.